A woman was shot and killed and a man injured by gunfire in Tacony this morning. Chopper 6 was over the scene here on the 6700 block of Marsden Street around 11:20 this morning. The woman suffered gunshot wounds to her arm and back. The man was also shot multiple times. Well, both were transported to Jefferson Torsdale, where the woman was pronounced dead. Police did not find the weapon used, and as of yet, no arrests have been made.